if you have 20 million, so which project or which house that you would like to buy? So here we are at TED Sathon 12. Sathon Soi 12 is a new brand from the Ryman Land with the Tokyo Tatemono. The location in Sathon Soi 12, which is connect with the main road of Sathon. And also, this project is far from the BTS St. Louis, just only 180 meters. I have to say that this project is very real CBD area in Sathon. And also, we are close to the expressway. It's very convenient to go by the expressway or normal line. And surrounding with the community mall, office building, 5-star hotel, embassy, hospital, and popular high school and department store. TED Sathon Soi 12 is a high-rise building, and I have to say that this project is pet-friendly. They have the 40-story with the one building in the land area about one right, three ngan, or almost two right. In total unit in here, they have 238 units, come with the car parking, 211 car parking. And also, this project, they have the unit type for the one bedroom, two bedroom, three bedroom, and penthouse. And I have to say that this project, they are designed like an iconic slope. So that means in each unit is not block view to each other. And the architecture designed by Avery Knight and Chama. And also inside the building, this building they are designed like a single corridor. It makes more privacy to the residential that to stay in this building. It's very good. If we talk about the facility of TED Sathon Soi 12, and also that this project are the pet friendly project, which is they are welcome for your lovely cat and your lovely dog. And also this project, they have the facility from the first floor as a lobby, and they have like indoor and outdoor for the lobby, like a relax zone as well. And they have the facility on the 35th floor to 40th floor as well. In here, we have the inside swimming pool with controlled temperature. It's very good. And kid pool, sky deck with the sunset pavilion, fitness center, and amphitheater lounge, which is like you can watch the movie in the amphitheater, and steam room, study room, multi-function area, sky terrace. Hi, here we are at TED Sathon Soi 12. And this unit that I stand here is a two bedroom, three bathroom, and one multi-purpose room. The size is about 135 square meter. Let me present you for the kitchen and island area here. And here, this is they provide the kitchen stove and hood by the Smith brand, and also the oven also by the Smith brand as well. And here, the all the cabinet provided by the high cost color ladies. And here is a soft close. When you close the cabinet, you don't need to hear like a noisy, yeah, something like that. And also, when you prepare your meal, cooking here, so you can serve here in the Iceland, and it's very convenient. Yeah, let me show you for the multi-purpose room as well. Here's multi-purpose room. You can use to be like a working room or like a study room or library room here. In fact, if you have like cat or your lovely dog, so you can take care in this building as well. Okay, in here also can be like working room or your dog home as well. Let me present you for the living zone area. This is the living zone area. The distance with the TV is quite nice, so you can sit here and relax and watching the TV here. And all every room got the daylight is full enough for reading the book or relax yourself. Here is the dining table area. Wow, really comfortable. Actually, as you saw, on the distro unit can sit 6 people, but probably if you're not like a big size, I think you can sit like 8 to 10 people is good enough and very comfortable. And also the layout they do very good. Once you like eating, so you can enjoy, relax to see the view over here as well. Or the daylight is good enough. Yeah, let me show you for the master bedroom. Welcome to see master bedroom. Wow, here is a master bedroom, and in the master bedroom is very comfortable. You can put in the bed, it's a king size bed, you know, and also you can walk around, and you also can put like some small working table here if you would like to also, and the space is good enough. And here, this is the highlight. In here also soft clothes as well too. Here from the soft clothes, let me show you for the bathroom area. And here is also like a walk-in closet. In here, the cabinet over here, you can keep your thing and your clothes here. It come with the light. Once you open it, the light is automatically turned on here. And also, this is the bathtub.
Yeah,
it's in the center. You can relax yourself here. Yes. And also, Lemonland, they also provide his and her with the Hugh Miller his and her basin. It's very good. And this is the shower box. In fact, if you hurry to go to work, you can take a shower in the shower box and then go to work, and also separate the toilet. Here, shoot. It's very good. This room for two ceiling about 3.15, so that's why you can feel very comfortable. And let me tell you about here, they use like full height glass of the window and frame balcony here. So, and also the double glass here can protect the noise and can protect the sun from the outside. And in here, they also have like storage room and also the laundry room. It's very good and good function and comfortable. Okay, we come up to the second bedroom. For the second bedroom, my feeling is feel like the size is almost the same as the master bedroom, you know. You can put the king size bed and you can walk around. In fact, in the corner of the room over there, you can have some small table for like reading the book or some small working at night as well. And also, the good point of this project, as I told you all the time, for two ceiling is like full high glass. You can enjoy the view at daytime and nighttime all the time. Yes, let me show you for the walk-in closet here. And here is the walk-in closet. And once you open and the light is automatically on, yes. But for the second bathroom, it just have only like a one for the basin and faucet here. And also this is like a shower box, no bathtub. The size is good enough, it's very comfortable. It's very good. Let me conclude this unit for you. This unit, two bedroom, three bathroom, plus one multi-purpose room. I think they do the size and good layout because the size is just like 135 square meter is very good size. And also that, as I told you in the clip, that they have like a storage room and also the laundry room as well. And for me, the feeling of the master bedroom and second bedroom almost the same size. You can put like a king bed in the two of the master bedroom and second bedroom as well. And this unit layout is wider. Every room got the daylight all the time. I think it's good enough. Let me conclude for the Test Sathorn Soi 12 project. The project come with the good developer, Lemon Land, and also the location is very convenient in the center of CBD area in Sathorn, and surrounding with the 5-star hotel, embassy, hospital, popular high school, and department store is very convenient. Come with just only 238 units, which is very private and in the center. And also, this project is have a lot of the facility to answer all the lifestyle, like a swimming pool, pavilion sunset, fitness center, amphitheater lounge, steam room, study room, multifunction area. And if everyone interesting, please contact us.